What's up guys, Hong Yun here for OG Fitness. Welcome to the channel. So in this video, I wanna talk about what is a judo black belt worth on the ground in BJJ? I read the responses guys, so when I make a video and you guys respond, like I read them over, I answer them sometimes, I like all of them. And a lot of times, some of the questions are really good and then some of the answers and all that, like other guys' opinions in the community is super interesting. Like there's a lot of guys that are very knowledgeable, you know, like thank you very much guys. Like this is what I wanted. I wanted a community where we could exchange, right? A lot of guys out there who know a lot more than me in the community. So it's really fun to see people, you know, they're jumping in, commenting, writing. So, you know, keep it up, guys. Gladium Kaeli, using your answer because it made so much sense. When I started BJJ, my coach, my first BJJ coach told me, well, you know, like BJJ guys' skill level is much higher. You know, even at the blue belt level, it's worth a black belt level in judo. And then there was an argument going on, by the way, like in the comment section. And Gladium Kaeli broke it down really, really in a very interesting way, because somebody said, oh, that's the first time I hear that. That's kind of, you know, that doesn't make any sense, the whole blue belt thing. Most judo clubs, it's 70% tachiwaza and 30% newaza. Tachiwaza standing up, newaza on the ground, choking people and all. Good times, good times. If it takes you 7 years on average to get a judo black belt, because it could take between 5 and 7, but let's say for argument's sake, 7, 30% of 7 years would give you 2 years, 2.1, but whatever, 2 years. And in BJJ, for you to get your blue belt, it takes about 2 years. So that's why, you know, it kind of makes sense that if you get a black belt in judo and then you bring him into BJJ, he's already worth a blue belt, generally speaking. Not all the time, but what I've seen is that I've seen some very high level black belts in judo were very strong standing up, but they sucked on the ground. So when they came to BJJ, they sucked, but they sucked for a very short period of time because they catch on very fast. You know, they already have like bases. It's just that they don't spend that much time on the ground, but they understand a lot of the positions and all that. They just have to tweak a couple of things because the rule sets are different. So they just gotta be aware that, oh, they could actually go on their back. Oh, okay, well, we could do this, we could do that. I have to go for a submission. And you know, so they catch on very fast. And then from there, they should be getting their blue not too long afterwards, you know, after maybe 3 months, 6 months, it depends on how often they decide to train. But I mean, they should be getting their blue belt because it's crazy that once these guys pick it up, if they're very strong in judo and they come over and, you know, like, okay, once they figure it out after that, it's like, oh my God, those guys are hell, you know, to deal with, right? Once they catch on. Now, this is generally speaking, but on the other hand, okay, like I've seen guys who are on the national team in judo. Like when they come to do BJJ, they're destroying everybody. Destroying everybody. And they have such a good understanding of the ground game already that like they, right off the bat when they walk in, they're already like pretty much advanced blue, purple. Like you're not just gonna like sweep this guy and take his back like that. Like not really gonna happen. You know, they know what they're doing. Of course I've seen, you know, black belts that come over but who are not like international or national level, and you know they take a little bit more time. I hope that made sense. And hey guys, if you have any videos, questions, just put it down in the comments and I'm gonna get to them eventually. So thank you very much for watching guys. I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace. So thank you very much for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and click on the notification bell. Also, there's a link down below. If you guys click on it, it's gonna bring you to a page where you could follow me on all my social media platforms, and you can also apply for coaching so that you guys could work directly with me. Also, one last thing, guys, if you have any questions, right, send me an email. That's the best way to reach me. I read them and I'll answer your questions, man. All right, peace.